Once upon a time, there was an I and a T. Ah, said the T and left. Where is T? I was wondering, and started the quest. Then, time to move. Then, chin up, chin up. Then, and I learned a bit. Suddenly, click, the door opened. Thereupon, watch out, those flying bonsai. All at once, thereupon, the next one looked a bit harder. Later, click, the elevator went up. A few seconds later, don't touch the spikes, little eye. All at once, thereupon, click, I turned the gravity off. A few seconds later, all at once, then, hug that moving platform. Later, then, click. A few seconds later, click, the elevator went down. Thereupon, I came out the building. Later, Dex was very happy. Then, pew, tock, pew, tock, pew, tock. Pew. Pew. Talk. Pew. Talk. All at once. few seconds later. A few seconds later. All at once. I grabbed the balloon and flew away. Suddenly, the air was full of danger. Suddenly, thereupon, maybe the T left because I was a capital I, thought I. As a lowercase I went back all the way it came from. T, said I. I said T. Where have you been and why are you uppercase now? Asked I. I ate a bit, answered T. The end. This is the story about the I of It.